It is over. It's a done deal. The Cowboys beat the Bills in Super Bowl 58. The Cowboys win the Super Bowl 13 years after Dallas hosted Super Bowl 45 for their sixth championship. 13 years later, 13 is the sixth prime. Sixth championship happening 13 years after hosting it. The Cowboys have zero chance of winning the Super Bowl this year.
Well, why won't the Cowboys win? Why won't the Cowboys win?
Not this year. Gotta have to wait a little bit. Y'all gonna have to wait. Y'all gonna have to wait. 13 years after hosting the Super Bowl, Dallas wins with the Pack as the defending champions of the NFL. It is a done deal. Texas is the 28th admitted state in the union. Guess what? The Cowboys win the Super Bowl 28 years later. Dallas, Texas wins 28 years later. Cowboys are the richest team in the NFL. 28th, the number of wealth. Wall Street founded 28 day. Steve Jobs born 28 day. Apple founded 28 day. Your billionaires. Musk, born on the 28th day. Founder of Microsoft, born on the 28th day. The wealthiest team not winning until the 28th year. In Texas, with all of its abundance of resources, with all of its oil, is the 28th state, is the wealthiest state of natural resources in the union, along with Alaska. This is how you know they're winning Super Bowl 58. The star of the helmet of the Cowboys wins Super Bowl 58. It ain't happening this year. It's happening after 57 prior Super Bowls. Aaron Rodgers is Jamachi of the Cowboys. The 135th pick in the draft is winning right after Aaron Rodgers wins. This is the reality with Dak Prescott and the Packers. It's 8 seasons. It's 1 ring for Dak Prescott after the Super Bowl at the city of Glendale. It's 1 ring in 8 years, beating the Bills at Vegas. This is your PSYOP, the 5-4. The Jamachi will be used against the Cowboy haters. The ritual is on. The Cowboys are 6-3 in the Super Bowl after Aaron Rodgers won. He's the prior champion. That's how it's going to go beat. The Raiders last championship Super Bowl 18, Olsen in the game. The Bills are in the game. Buffalo's losing again. The ritual is on. The Bills are losing again. The Bills are getting slaughtered. They're getting slaughtered. The Bills are getting slaughtered. Nevada is the 36th state admitted into the union. Dak Prescott, born July 29, adds up to 36. The other day, we'll just have to wait. The Cowboys will just have to wait. The state of Nevada hosting the 58th Super Bowl. The state of Nevada is Jamachi 58. Las Vegas, Nevada, Jamachi 133 and 43. Silver and black play over there. The Raiders, the silver helmet. Silver helmet gonna win again. Because Dallas Cowboys is Jamachi 43. They are winning right after the Packers do. And this is the reality. This is the reality. The Cowboys are winning Super Bowl 58, adding up to 13. Dallas to Montreal, 13. It's all done deal. You're just gonna have to wait. You're just gonna have to wait. Right after the death of dear Jerry Jones. 28 years later. You're just gonna have to wait. No one believes in Dak Prescott. Maybe if Brady and Rodgers retire, maybe this guy will start to believe it. Oh no, because all the good quarterbacks are in the AFC. Derek Carr, Patrick Holmes, Josh Allen. This dude ain't got no nothing going on for him. He's got the best running back. He gets all these good players, all these toys and all that. You're just gonna have to go watch. You're just gonna have to go watch it.